Anchorage, buddy. We're in a very cold simulator. It's called the Anchorage Reclamation Simulator. Now, this is where we left off last video. If you go up here, you can grab a bunch of medical gear. You can replenish your ammo. There's missile launcher. There's missiles. I have a missile launcher now, so I can actually use these goddamn things. Now there's something also very special up here that's very easy to miss, and I'll show you in a second. And there we go. It is, ta-da, the intel briefcase. Whenever you hear that noise, that means an intel briefcase is nearby. Okay, so I found 5 of the 10 briefcases. 5 to go. Now, if you collect all 10, then you get a perk called Covert Ops at the end of the simulation. Let's see. Anything up there? I don't think we can get up there. Uh-oh. Oh, those are my guys. Okay. So, we're in full health. We've got a missile launcher. Actually, let's try the missile launcher out, because we haven't done that in a while. Uh-oh. Perfect. Hey. Perfect target. Hey, how about his torso? Boom. And I miss. Okay. Okay, let's do this. There. These guys are pretty easy to mow down. Yeah! And Chinese Inferno unit thinks he's going to ignite me, but I think I'd rather ignite him today. Oh, he's... Get that head out of my way. There. Good grief. Whoa! Another one. I wasn't expecting him. Here, let's hide behind the girder. Oh, they already got him. Okay. Alright. Let's see, anything behind here? What the hell is this guy doing? It's an American soldier. He's praying. He's kneeling and praying to something. Ooh, I get more of these. Psycho withdrawal? What the hell? What, they programmed psycho withdrawal into this simulation?
Goddamn commies caught me with my pants down. Don't tell anyone you found me.
Oh, yeah, okay. He was, cute. He was taking a leak. Alright. Now how many... Good, now we got 4 missiles total. Okay. Freaking commie flag. Where is he? There he is. Let's, Well, at least I caught him on fire. Whoops! Grenade! No you don't. No you don't. And, there he goes. Your one health bar doesn't last very long. Okay, I think we're gonna have to hop out there now, right? Yep, that's the only place to go. What? Oh yeah, now look. It's the U.S. flag. That's a cute little touch. But I wonder who... No one went up there and changed it. It's just the simulation switches it to the U.S. flag. Okay, anything over here? No. Anything over there? No, that's more of the train yard. Okay, let's pause and save. And why do I pause and save? Because we all know that Bethesda games tend to crash once in a while, right? And... Come on, sniper. I don't want to have to waste a missile on him, but I guess I'm going to have to. Yeah, I'm going to have to waste a missile. Alright, alright. Leg. No, I don't have enough. Boom. There, got him. What are you looking at? Now let's go over here and see. Oh, that's just, nope. Whoops. Where are they? Where are they now? They're up there, okay. Yeah, I'm getting them. I just have to... There we go.
over there. Get him.
Interesting mining town. And another one right up there. Wow. Okay. Ouch! Ouch! Somebody's really ripping me up, and I can't do anything about it. I have to just run away. I have to run away! Run! There we go. Yeah. Let's see. Who's there? Okay, he's dead. I don't know. I can't tell who's shooting me. Oh, there. This. There he is right there. Okay, fine. Let's take the missile launcher. And... guess I didn't need to worry about the missile launcher after all. Okay, now I need to find some health. I'm going to backtrack and get it from that station that we saw back there. Just a second. Okay, there we go. Now let's get a move on. I think it's this way now, right? Yep. This is the only way. But this is a perfect place for them to ambush us too, so we're going to get ready for it. I don't know. Yeah, firing. There they are. Okay, let's missile launch right into the middle of them. Like right there. Yeah, that guy right there. Perfect. Good. Good. Got both of them. And one more. Up there, okay. Good. Let's move out. Hey, that really helped, didn't it? That makes a big difference. The only problem is I can't replenish my missiles with the ammo stations. So once they're gone, they're gone. Let's see. Anything to loot up here? Nope. Okay. What does that say? Men's restroom. Okay. Let's go inside. Ready? It says, pull your pants up. Ready? Alright, we are in the listening post. We'll go in here just a little ways and then we'll end. Looks like there's... Oh, shit. I heard the footsteps. Come on, Dragoon. Oh, crap. Dragoon is ripping me up. Yes. Shit. Okay. Let's turn the Pip-Boy on. And then I can... see if there's anything to loot over here. Yeah, remember, we don't loot much in the simulator because it's just, the clutter is just clutter and you can't really collect it. Let's see, out of order. Everything's out of order around here. Uh-huh. Just more of this crap. I see. What the hell?
Wake up!
Well, that was really stupid of him. Was he trying to just blend in? Well, it almost worked. I didn't even notice that he was there because he wasn't shooting at us. He's just a technician. Okay, so then in we go. Further. Oh. I hear that. Yep, yep. I need a health station pretty soon, too, or I'm screwed. Yep, I heard that. Over there. Boy, that was pretty good. Yeah, I admit, he caught me off guard. I didn't expect him back there. Okay, so, why don't we end here? Because, yeah, there's going to be more of that crap over here. We'll pick right up here in the next video. So, if you like this one, then you can subscribe to my channel and you'll get all these Fallout 3 videos in your inbox. Also, Skyrim and Assassin's Creed 3. You can also come back every day at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, and you'll get another Fallout 3 video in your inbox. Or Skyrim or Assassin's Creed 3. We'll see you next time in... the listening post. Thanks for watching.